The astable multivibrator using the 555 timer. It's only on 8 volts, but you can see the pulse is drawing double the current at each pulse there, from 24 milliamps to 12 or so. I'm just using 10 microfarad capacitors, and I'm sure if you wanted to look at the internal circuitry, you could work out what the time constants are causing that particular flash, which is just less than a second or so.